an old pig farm. Now, over here is the old cemetery, but over on the other side of the car, I remember the pigs laying out there. They never bothered anybody. Probably in the 60s. There was a house, kind of run down over here in between all the tires that have been thrown. This is the back of it. A lot of old trucks. Don't appear to be in too good a condition. More like a junkyard. But they seem to be gathering in numbers. Crap, somebody's using this place. Here's a car, an old boat. It's probably in 2000. February. It doesn't say what year. This says, I don't know, it's been a while. More tires, an old trailer, trash, mattresses, a couch, some grills, a very old riding lawnmower. Hasn't been ridden in a while, as you can see. Another truck reminds me of the truck in the ruins. Anybody see that movie? Oh, this looks like more of a modern. That's not nice. No nigs. Certainly not spray painted by me. More grills, unregistered car. This is the old pig barn itself. Old stereo. Old chairs. This appears to be cleaned a little bit. An old broom. Some old tools. An old tailgate to a truck. An old couch. Chains. This is expected till 2018, so I'm right. There have been people out here. There's an old truck. More tires. You can hear Route 91, it's very close. I think that's a generator. Car inspected, 1980. A couple of Rhino toys. Snow blower. Some lawnmowers. More tires. A big dirt old floor jack. tires. Pallet. Some of these kept out here. A doghouse. A cage. So it couldn't get out. And that was Stanford East. Steve Grissom from Burniston, Mass. Piping. More cars. It looks like an 80s. This was the old pig farm. The junk. I see no indication that people have been here at least for a while.